The North Texas metro area experienced the most population growth in the country from 2020 to 2021. And that growth requires access to a reliable water supply. Now the 150-mile integrated pipeline project will provide an additional 350 million gallons of water per day to the Metroplex.
Growth in this region has been incredible. And the projections are all that growth is going to continue. And so the only way to meet those demands is to deliver water to the people who need it.
This is a joint project between Tarrant Regional Water District and the City of Dallas Water Utilities. Actually, largely, we had plans, independent plans, to build pipelines in the same general vicinity. But with the state regional water planning, it gave us an opportunity to kind of lay our plans down side by side and say, oh, we're going to the same place at approximately the same time. Why don't we see if this works together?
It brings us together in the best interest of all the public we serve.
The project integrates the Tarrant Regional Water Districts and the City of Dallas Water Utilities water supplies from Lake Palestine, Cedar Creek Reservoir, and Richland Chambers Reservoir.
1.5 million feet of pipe. It's incredible.
Construction on the integrated pipeline began in 2014 and was financed in part by $440 million through the Texas Water Development Board's State Water Implementation Fund for Texas, or SWIFT program.
It's a long time coming. This IPL was one of the first commitments out of the SWIFT fund. It's a massive regional project costing over $2.3 billion once completed.
There's almost $500 million in capital savings and hundreds of millions more in operations cost over the life of the pipeline.
Any project that will end up serving 9 million Texans by 2070 is the exact type project we're willing to help finance. It provides economic opportunity. It helps with businesses coming into the state. It provides a better tax base. The schools get better. Water is everything.
And the water is now flowing. As of May, the multi-phase project is operational.
Because of this, they can go about their daily lives, go to jobs, go to church, go to build the community without worrying about their water supply.
It's an incredible example of regional collaboration, and this is a model that can benefit the whole state when entities work together.